All right, folks, this is Mike, and I'm behind the camera now. This is Todd from Snyder's Hives and Honey. Well, we came out to Cocoa Beach today. This is a cap, it looks like, to a pipe. When we got here, they had it leaned up against that tree over there. They were moving stuff, trimming some of this Brazilian pepper and mangroves along the river here. And there was a small colony of bees in here. Well, by the time we got here, the comb had fallen over. The bees were in there and just kind of a little disoriented. So we grabbed a little bit of the comb. We put it down in this box down here. But we were lucky. If I move this a little bit, and if you look down in there, that little silver trap, that's the queen. We found her. So we got her down in here. We got her in this box. So what we're going to do is we're just going to leave this area here that the bees are on. They're going to start to crawl down into this box here, and we'll let it sit here for maybe an hour or two, and they'll all go down in there. And if you look right there, there's a happy drone. He's giving the drone dance. There's two of them.
Yeah. Good God.
So, that's what's going on. We're at another bee removal. I got one this morning out of a tree. This is the second one. So this one's just an easy one as well. So today's an easy day. We got two easy captures. So we'll keep you updated as it goes along here. If we take any more videos, we'll post it along. But thanks for watching. If you like our channel, always like and subscribe. And we always say at the end, be happy. Okay, folks, well, we got an update here out in Cocoa Beach. The bees have all climbed out of that. And they've all come over here because that's where the queen is. We were able to find her right away. We got her in a queen trap, put her down in the hive in there. So now we're just letting any of the foragers and any of the bees that are flying around in the air to try and make a decision where they're going to go. But they're going to go right here. They're going to follow their queen bee. So as you can see, they've collected all on the top there. We did cut a little bit of the comb that we were able to save and put it down in there. Another successful removal of bees. These bees will be removed to one of our locations that we have bees located at in our apiaries, so where they can continue to thrive and continue to pollinate our local crops. So thanks for watching. This is our second one today. And if you like our channel, like our videos, like and subscribe. And always be happy.